Hello and welcome to the video. Today we have the Desert Tac MDR, the one that shoots the rubbish bullets, and we're building the best possible build for the weapon. So if you have an MDR, right click and go to edit presets and it'll bring up this screen, and then you just want to fill in the boxes so it looks just like this. If you can't find any of the items, it's because you need to go onto the flea market and examine them, and once you have it done, just go up to save as so that you can come back and build it again in the future. Here's the list of every single part that's on the weapon, as well as the price I paid to make this, which was 188,000 rubles at the time of recording this video. And that's basically all there is to this one. Personally, I would take the RK2 off and I would switch it for the RVG. It's going to give you a plus 15 on the ergonomic. For me, I think it's brilliant, considering it's going to cost you like 50-60k less. And then all that's left to do is pick your light and lasers, your sights and the magazine of your choice, but I think that comes down to personal preference. So I'm going to leave this one there. If you liked the video, like the video, subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching as always, and take it easy.